Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the thrill of fight, and finally, it's happening. The series has come a long way through these boxers, you know. And last time we fought Maddie Vega, Mateo Vega, and I introduced Moneymaker and or Edward Price. He's from England. So yeah, we're finally gonna beat the champion or the last boxer. So yeah, I believe this is gonna be the longest video. I hope you guys enjoy this.
Keep it clean at all times. Protect yourself at all times. And what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both.
An interesting video, yes. Play them like. Sorry, my punches are like poor. My chest is sore. Oh my god, he actually
One,
knocked me down.
2,
dang it.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, I'm surprised
7,
to beat this
one. 8.
Yeah, good. This is so fast. The control is on me.
Back up, gentlemen.
Come on. Also, this is the only 5-round fight. Yeah, this has a challenging fighter. Much more challenging than the other fighters. I see, so yeah. But I hope you guys have been enjoying the series. I'll probably go back to not recording or recording something else, because I know you guys are probably tired of seeing the same thing over and over. I might do, or I probably should do a review on this game since I finished it. But, review probably won't come out until a while. So, yeah. Alright, let's do this. Second round. You should be slower. Thank you. quick and I'll come out.
He's fair though. He's missing all his punches. Third round. This guy's tiring. But if you guys are enjoying the video, hope you guys are. Make sure to like and subscribe. Follow my Twitter. My Twitter doesn't really have too much, but it's enjoyable. Even if I don't have anything on there. And, sorry for the Discord link. I need to fix it, but I also need to make a new server, I think. And yeah. Alright, let's try to beat this guy. Knocked him down.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm gonna become that world champion.
Step back.
jeez. Oh, get stuck on my border. You know what?
Step back.
I like bouncing around because I have a big area. Ow! He's on lockdown. Alright. Holy crap. Nice some rest, guys. Also, sorry for the 13-day wait. I was just thinking about what's my next theme. I have a couple of video ideas. I do have a new series, but I won't be starting that until a while because I don't know if it will do too well. But I have another thing to start. I wanted to start. I think you guys will enjoy it. Alright. Plus the other series is way longer than so it's on VR, but it's way longer than this game. And that game, I'm not too excited about it. Because even though it has a couple chapters, it's still pretty. Oh, he got me good right here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh,
I knocked him out twice.
6, 7, 8.
He just kept knocking me out.
7, 8.
Come on.
Get off of him. Back up, gentlemen.
I'm finally the champion. KO.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the fourth round, your winner by knockout, the red corner.
Well, jeez. Yeah, let's be honest. I got knocked out that first round, and I did score 4. Oh yeah, he scored another one. What's the punch count? So I threw 23 jabs, power punches 46. He didn't throw too many. Total punches. So 81% of my landed. So yeah, he got 10, and then I got 10, and then he got 7 on that round. Anyways, guys, this is the last episode of the Thrill of the Fight. If you guys enjoyed this series, you could recommend another VR game in the comments. Like and subscribe. I might come back to this game if you guys want me to do
like, I don't know, a rerun, or see how fast I can beat the boxers or something along those lines. Anyways, enjoy the rest of your day.